How do I download my own video thumbnail or someone else's thumbnail? Well, don't despair, because in this video, I'm going to show you how to download a YouTube thumbnail image in less than 30 seconds. I'll also show you how to download thumbnails from other people's channels. Just keep in mind the image is copyright protected, so don't use it for your own work. Hello, my name is Herman Drost. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, hit the subscribe button and hit the bell notification icon to be notified about future videos. Let's put 30 seconds on the clock as I show you how to download a thumbnail from your own channel.
Let's start the clock. Log into YouTube channel, click YouTube Studio Beta, click the Videos tab, select the video thumbnail that you wish to download. I'm going to select this one. Click the three dots that says Options, click Download. You can see the URL of the image at the top here. To download it, just right click, click Save Image As, name your image. I'm going to call it T1, click Save. Here's my image. Let's stop the clock.
Wow, it took less than 30 seconds to download a thumbnail image from my own channel. Here are the steps to download a YouTube thumbnail from someone else's channel. Let's start the clock.
Step 1, select the video that you want to download the thumbnail from. I like this thumbnail from my recommended videos. Step 2, copy the ID from the video URL. Here's a video ID. Going to copy that. Step 3, enter this image URL in your browser.
I'll post a link to this URL in the description below this video.
Step 4, replace YouTube video ID with the video ID you copied previously. Okay, here's the thumbnail. Step 5, save the image. Right click on the image, click Save Image As, name the image. I'm going to call it T2 and click Save. Here's the image that I downloaded from one of my recommended channels. Wow, that only took 42 seconds.
Just keep in mind that if you download a thumbnail from someone else's channel, it's copyright protected, so therefore don't use it in your own work. Let me ask you a question. Do you want to know how to create an attractive thumbnail for YouTube videos and even split test two different thumbnails? If that's a yes, watch my next video where I demonstrate how to use Thumbnail Blaster, a YouTube thumbnail maker that even includes split testing two different thumbnails. Don't forget to like, leave a comment, and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.